I remember my grandfather being very puzzled when I didn't want any family help in getting my first jobs. Instead, I went knocking door to door with my very primitive CV, but with much enthusiasm and determination. And I was fortunate that I found organizations in which wasta, connections, was not the key to advancement. I've also had some very good bosses who gave me the opportunity to grow. And for me, that combination of climbing the ladder of educational quality and meritocratic organizations enabled social mobility, despite the setback that my family had as a result of the nationalizations.